If you are trying to time the Milton real estate market, the spring market is now.
February historically marks the start of the spring market, where we usually see an upswing of buyers and a period of strong sale prices.
The market in Milton this spring appears to be following suit, as we are seeing signs that we are well into the swing of a historically normal spring market, which is in stark contrast to the headlines sharing that the market is crashing.
The average list to sale price for all home types is sitting at 100% for the month of February, and the average days on market has been decreasing, making it quicker to sell your home.
The inventory levels in Milton have picked up for February, but still remain seasonally low, which is playing a large role for the strong market we are currently experiencing. It's important for buyers to remember that markets don't stay still. If you find something you like, make sure you act quickly, as we are seeing a swift surge of multiple offers.
We are seeing stronger pricing in some segments, more than others in Milton, with semi-detached homes leading the market in growth over last month with a 9% increase in the average sale price. Townhomes, detached, and condos are selling well, but with less of a sharp increase over last month.
We historically see shorter days on market and strong sales price activity for about 6 weeks for our spring market before more inventory flows into the market and buyers are given more choice, which is then typically followed by more steady pricing and an increased days on market. Keeping in mind, we have not seen a more normal spring market since around the spring of 2019, and time will tell if we are fact in a historically normal spring market.
With the variable rate increasing so sharply over the last year and taking over the headlines with 8 increases, those currently sitting with variable rate mortgages have had to deal with the increased payments, which has been a struggle for many with variable rate mortgages. The good news for those with variable rate products is that the Bank of Canada has held the rate at their last announcement that took place on March 8th. The next Bank of Canada announcement is set to take place on April 12th.
It's important to note that most people we are talking with today and that are out buying are often opting for shorter term fixed rates rather than variable rate products at this time, making the current Bank of Canada announcements less impactful on potential buyers in the area, as fixed rates are in fact more appealing at this time. They are not impacted by the Bank of Canada. Fixed rates are tied to the bond market.
Over the last 2 years, the seasonality of the market has not been applicable, as we've had such strong external influences affecting the market. COVID shutdowns and the sheer drop of interest rates, and then the sharp increase of rates that followed. With some other financial challenges that may be in the pipeline for the remainder of this year, if you were thinking of buying or selling, we would suggest you connect now for a strategy session, as no one can be certain of what tomorrow may bring.
We would love to help you with any questions you may have about the market. Reach out to us at the Calendly link below and set up a time to talk with us one-on-one.
Thank you so much for watching, and remember to like this video and subscribe so you don't miss out on any of our other great videos.